dire.
I told you you'd be back.
Just getting a workout in. It's hard to work out every day for like 10, 12 years of your life straight.
I expected to have a good year, I guess. You know, we had 5 seniors in the lineup, so it's a lot of experience, so you expect to be pretty consistent at least. I was hoping consistently good, you know. I think for the most part, that's what we got. You know, obviously, every season has its ups and downs. You know, I thought we had some guys with breakthrough years, you know, which, I mean, you know, obviously we met some landmark kind of achievements, you know, on the season, but, you know, seeing, you know, Josh Holdsworth really have a breakout year was really exciting to me, especially with him returning. Matt Blackstone kind of had a breakout end of the year. You know, those are guys that kind of always, you know, they've done the right things, they worked really hard, they hadn't really had their chance to shine, and when they got it, you know, they really shined bright, and I was really happy to see that. You know, there'll be a lot of opportunities for some younger guys next year that maybe that weren't there this year, so that's pretty exciting too. See some of these other guys, see if they can really step up when their time comes.
Russell!
You know, one of the more memorable parts of the season was Matt Beistel making the finals of the EIWA. You know, halfway through the season, he dropped down to 33. Didn't have many matches there. I think he was maybe 5-1. I think he was seeded 8th going into the tournament. First round, he had the top seed, knocked him off. In the semis, he had the 4th seed, beat him, and then you know, he ended up losing in the finals. But it was great.
The commitment's been unbelievable, you know, by all these guys, but, you know, that senior class has been terrific. At the end of the year, you know, we were ready to go. Putting three guys in the finals of the EWAs was really, really special. I guess it's been 101 years since we've done that, so, I mean, that was kind of a...
Still are 2-2, and look at all the action that just took place. Is that unreal? That's amazing.
Well, and Santos has 49 seconds of riding time right now.
Qualifying 5 guys, the most guys we've ever sent, was a pretty big deal. Obviously, having Steve finish 3rd in the country, the highest finisher ever. We had the highest place finish as a team, too, ever.
Yep, Steve Santos from Columbia, he wound up winning the 3rd place match, so good for him over Dylan.
Zachary Hernandez, freshman from Pinal School, Honolulu, Hawaii. Tyler Sheridan, De La Salle High School.
Ryan Doyle, Winston-Salem, North Carolina, Forsyth Country Day.
Hi, Robert Dyer, Birmingham, Alabama, Vestavia Hills High School.
John Tamai, I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I'm glad to be here in Columbia.
My name is Ryan Murdoch. I'm from Dublin Kaufman High School in Ohio.
I'm Austin Conacher. I'm from Pittsburgh Central Catholic.
I'm Alex Snake Meridian. I'm from Detroit Catholic Central, Michigan.
Josh Holdsworth. I'm from Holly, Michigan.
Steve Santos, Brick Memorial, Brick, New Jersey.
Boom. Jacob Marks, Center Lake High School, Bellevue, Washington.
Matt Eidelson, Garden Valley High School.
Penn Gottfried, Ardsley High School. What else do we say?
Jake O'Hara, Crestwood High School, Mount Top, Pennsylvania.
And Steve High West. School, where you from? And then
Buchanan High School, California.
I'm Drew Rebling. I'm from Hanover, Pennsylvania, Southwestern High School.
Wyatt Baker. I'm from Orange County, California.
Connor Sutton, Music Falls, New York.
Nick Mills, 197. I hail from Cleveland, Ohio, University School.
I'm Connor Sweeney. I'm from New Jersey, Seton Hall Prep.
Let's talk about Wildman.
Here's to the ones who broke the law. All the saints in my
grandma. Carl.
Carl Fraunhofer, the current head coach. I hail from Salem, New York, Salem High, University of Pittsburgh.
Matt Beistel from Libertyville, Illinois.
Roman Flazer, Jersey Fresh. What else do you want to know?
Adam Bondale, New Lexington, Ohio, 174.
Andrew Barth from San Marino, California, 174.
Kevin Brown from Blairstown, New Jersey.
My name's Chris Manna. I'm from Franklin Lakes, New Jersey. Weight class 285.
Angelo Menta.
Where are you from?
Ohio. Oregon, Ohio.
High school?
Oregon Clay. Thought I was doing fine, but I was faking. Thought I could make it on my own, but I can't make it. No, I can't wait for you to take my breath away.